Hi viewers. Hi Zach. Hi Trish. So this is a video response regarding Trish's unfortunate hair product problem. Well, I thought about it for a while, and Trish has a very valid point. Sometimes caps can be nearly impossible to get off of things. Did you ever try to open a new can of spaghetti sauce? Also, in this day and age, more and more retailers are starting to make things more thief-proof so that the vendors' precious products aren't plundered before purchase. But you know, I guess spray bottles are something I've never really had a problem with. Now, I don't personally use them a lot. I looked around and I only have 3 of them. But I can open and close those just fine and dandy. But after a quick look around the house, I noticed something very interesting. I looked at my sister's hair products and spray bottles, and my mom's hair products and her sprays, and any other spray bottle I could find around the house. And it seems that none of them have caps on them. So anyway, I concluded that my family must have the same cap opening problem that Trish has. Fortunately, it seems like there's a fairly simple solution. Once the cap is off, don't put it back on. Then you never have to open it again. Or, you know, use products with a twist-off lid. See, with the cap already off, your product's ready to spray at a moment's notice. No more fumbling with impossible toppers. Trish, think of the time you could save doing your hair each morning if you didn't have to pull that bottle cap off. And that's all I have to say. Thanks for watching. Also, in this day and age, more and more retailers are starting to make things more thief-proof so that the vendors' precious products aren't plundered before purchase. Precious product plundered before purchase. Yeah, that works.